Ah. Random note to realize while fucking around. I wonder. That's what makes a sound. City on fire. Sorry, part of my head's disappearing. Need to change the outfit soon.
Sean! 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 Mom, Creek, roll!
Oh, that's not our Bayonetta. But Jean's dead again. Great. So if there's another Bayonetta, if worst case scenario.
What's that?
Hi. That's Phantom. Some fuck off!
Ugly, you said. With all those eyes, I think you'd be a bit more perceptive.
Oh my fucking god! This is the Phantom fight. Okay. But yeah, if this is going where I think it's going, I've just got this feeling that Bayonetta is not going to live. All right. Hi. Oh, this is not good. That's really not good. I am losing my ass here. Nope, wrong button. Oh, fuck off! My god, I'm so vulnerable when that happens. That was really fucking bad on my part. I'll admit that. You still gave me a silver. I was bronze worthy, and even I'm willing to admit bad performance. Guess that's what I get for not playing this game long enough. Or in a bit, because I'll admit it's been like 2 weeks. Because, like, my worry about where this game might be going has kind of. Some things have killed my interest a little in this game. That and my worry about where it might be going. And that cutscene then didn't help my fear. That and the fucking frame rate, man. Like, the frame rate was just. Yeah, my worry is that if we go, because we're going between worlds, if we see. If we see different bayonets, we're just gonna end up watching them die. That's my concern. Oh god. No. Is back. But yeah, I just get the feeling if we're gonna. Oh, hello. Keep forgetting that thing. That if we see more bayonetters from different universes, they're just gonna all keep dying, and all the Jeans as well. That's my biggest goddamn concern. Like, I've just got this feeling that's gonna happen. Because the writers of this game watched fucking Endgame too much, and for some reason got in their head that to raise the stakes you need everybody to die. They've antiquated death with stakes, which is my biggest concern. That, and they're probably gonna fucking kill off our Bayonetta by the end of this and make the new the new character going forward, which I'm not for that. If that happens, I think I'm just done with Platinum Games.
It's about time I got moving again.
Oh yeah, no shit. Yeah, I'm just trying to remember which how to do this. Oh, yeah, fucking.
Unleash it. Do it.
There we go. Yeah, just send the spider. That would do it, yeah. That took me shite. I'm doubting they will. God damn it, there's fucking wrong with me. Game, you're being too generous to me. I'm mad enough to admit that. Oh, there's that. I saw that. Ah. Oh, it's a defeat all enemies. I can do that. Again, I won't hit on those transitions. Those are smooth. Oh, which time? Oh. Okay. Dick. You're an asshole. Oh my god, I'm at the mercy of this fucker actually attacking me. What the fucker? Come on, attack me one more time, dipshit. There we go. Thank you. That went a little better. Oh, I missed one, apparently. That's upsetting. Oh yeah, I'd love to do more of these. The problem is the fucker just swings so goddamn slow.
Welcome to the gates of hell.
See, I was about to turn around and say what would have been a really smooth transition then is if we flipped it and then we're suddenly here. Oh, save! Christ, I lost my damn mind then. I didn't even know what the hell was going on. Sure as shit ain't got enough of those.
Kitty's landed on her feet.
Well, maybe. Oh, crap. I got hit by a car. Damn.
Next time to tie you down.
Yeah.
Tight. Teach you how to behave. With a bit of help. My turn. Slow them down.
There we go, I got my module back. Oh, shh. Fucker. Right up Piggy's ass. There you go. There we go. I got my groove back after a minute. Okay. Could've been better, could've been worse. Ah, shite. Yeah, I'm not going to allow you to actually move. You're crazier than you think I am. Did I void out then? I guess I did. Oh god, this fucking camera. Dude! That's kind of stupid and annoying. Just stop, please. Please don't eat me. Man, I could show you up for some health right now. Okay, where's the end goal here? Oh, by the way, that's pretty cool. Where's the end goal here? Fucking QTEs. Luckily, it just seems like it's press B to win. Wait, where's my... Okay, well, I guess over there is my... you. Oh, I would have fought, but I couldn't move the camera for a minute then. That was just fucking luck.
I enjoyed the ride while it lasted. Let's do it again.
I'm sure you will. Oh, no shit, I took a lot of damage. I was just going through that. God damn it. Alright. Taking all of these. And you can officially eat shit.